Part 3. This game is amazing. I love it. We saw John Doe, who's actually Joker. If you know anything about Joker or Batman or anything in general, jump in. Let's go.
Well, I just can't believe that Lady Arkham was actually Vicky Vale this entire time.
And all neither could I.
She was working with Cobblepot to try and bring me down. It's a good thing the family lawyers were able to get you out so quickly.
No kidding. Batman's got some work to do.
Even during Batman's brief hiatus, Gotham has become that much more dangerous. And the public opinion on Bruce Wayne...
has just become even worse.
Certainly hasn't gotten any better.
Yeah, well, that's why it's Batman's turn now.
True, I suppose public opinion doesn't affect him much. Though,
exactly.
If people protesting to have you thrown back in Arkham get their way, that could put a damper on things.
Well, that's why you'll have to become the new Batman, Alfred. No.
Hello, Harvey.
You should have stayed in the asylum where I put you.
What do you want, Harvey?
The streets of Gotham are a dangerous place for someone like you right now. Well, you'll figure that out. Eventually.
Yeah. Just leave. Back off, Harvey.
Trust me, it'll be easier for you in the long run.
I was doing you a favor, Bruce. If you want to get ugly, well, that can be your...
Oh, I'll get ugly.
Maybe you haven't heard, but the children of Arkham have gone underground. Obviously plotting some sort of attack, and people are scared, panicking. I needed to show them that my resolve hasn't weakened, that Gotham is still strong. So I gave them an enemy.
Again, martial law is not the way to do that.
Filthy corruption.
You can't enforce the police.
The last thing I need is you traipsing around Gotham.
Would you listen to yourself? You sound insane.
No. I'm just a man who's done letting assholes
like
you run the world and take whatever they want. Can't let you keep running around scot-free, Bruce. It's the will of the people.
You can spare me your will of the people crap, Harvey. I know this is personal.
You knew I was interested in Selina. What you did was a low blow, Bruce. A real man wouldn't have done that. A friend wouldn't have done that.
I'm just gonna stay silent because none of it's true. Oh.
Are you still there?
Uh-oh.
Bruce? Bruce!
We're done talking. What's going on here?
Well, well, well. Bruce Wayne. You really must have done something to piss the mayor off so much, hmm? Maybe I'll get a bonus for this. Open the trunk. We're searching the car. If we find anything tying you to the children of Arkham, including drugs, weapons, or any other suspicious materials, you will be taken into custody.
I know my goddamn rights, and you better have a warrant to back that up.
Don't need one. Mayor Dent gave his enforcers full search and seizure rights.
Well, thanks a lot.
Come on, what's the damn holdup?
Get back to your car!
Of course. Should've known. Go back to Arkham, you damn maniac!
The hell?
Careful, or you'll be the next Cobblepot.
Showing your face in public like this? Not real smart.
I am tired, I am hungry, I haven't showered in 3 days. I want to go home, and if you don't get the hell out of my way, I swear to God, I will have this car run you over and then back up
Bruce.
And just to make sure it did the job.
Oh my gosh!
Someone else heard that, right? This psycho just threatened me.
Yeah, I filmed the whole thing.
Okay, well, now I'm screwed.
You up.
Oh, God. Alfred, I'm sorry. I don't...
You'll be fine. We just need to get out of this mess.
Nowhere to run, dirtbag. Next one won't be a warning shot.
All right. Now, the way I see it, there are two ways we can do this, Bruce Wayne. Either I let these people at you and see how you handle mob justice, or you could make a little donation to me and my boys to help us stay well-funded, hmm? And well-armed. What do you say?
They've got us blocked in. I can't back up.
This is turning ugly, sir. What would you like to do?
The mayor's gonna hear about this, and it ain't gonna make him happy.
Hey, he's the problem, not us!
Back off, back off, people!
You know what? Just for fun, because again, I'm insane. Ram the barricade!
Isn't the Batmobile?
Just do it, Alfred!
Ram the barricade! Yes! Way to go, Alfred. You're the best. Glad to hear you got out of Arkham. See you when you get back. I'm going insane right now. I can barely control myself. Got some stuff we need to talk about. I'm through talking. I'm Batman now.
What do you mean you're leaving?
Bruce, Harvey's clearly lost it. All over the news, yelling about how you need to be brought to justice, throwing whoever he wants in jail. Not really interested in seeing what he has planned for me. I was supposed to be here laying low. Does this look like laying low to you?
You don't need to worry about Harvey. I'll protect you from him.
Don't write checks you can't cash. Don't you get it, Bruce? Harvey catching you in my apartment drove him completely around the bend.
So you're saying you think his breakdown is our fault?
Yeah? Nothing even really happened. Not like he thinks, anyway. I'd rather not die for something I didn't even do. He's dangerous. You understand, don't you?
I understand. I don't like it, but I understand.
Thank you. I appreciate that. But boy, are those puppy dog eyes breaking my heart right now.
So where are you gonna go?
I've got some other business I need to take care of.
What other business?
Look at yourself, Bruce. You're in no shape to take on Harvey. Or the children of Arkham, for that matter. Of course. That's my car. See you around. Good luck with all of this.
Goodbye, Selina. One last time. Give me a hug. Good Tims. Good Tims. Controller scratch. Loading screens. Dude, this game is awesome. Like I said, when I'm in the Joker crazy mode, I'm just gonna keep going crazy until there's like an epic moment where I can choose. And then I'll do the right thing in the final.
I'm fine, okay? I just need to get to the computer.
You're exhausted. And the influence of Lady Arkham's drug may still be affecting you.
May? It definitely is.
Oswald has stolen my company, and we need to find Vicky and the children of Arkham before they strike again. I can't just ignore
True.
It.
You're in no condition to work.
I don't have a choice, Alfred. Not anymore.
You must get some rest.
There's no time.
I don't have time for rest.
You'll be no good to anyone if you can barely keep your feet under you.
You're right. Let's just focus on getting my head clear first. Bring up everything we know about Vicky Vale's drug.
Yes, of course.
If I can,
what about the cure? Isn't there a cure?
I should be able to synthesize an antidote. Start a DNA scan. Compare it to my DNA on file in the back computer.
I'll make the preparations.
I can't believe the awful things that I've done to everyone.
This is the refined drug.
Again, I didn't do anything to anyone. It was my dad who was an awful person.
Here's my DNA before.
Come on, Thomas.
It seems that the drug attaches itself to specific proteins in the genome structure. If we can modify the drug's molecular structure, we should be able to create a counteragent.
Once you've figured this out,
an
antibiotic antidote. We can cure others affected by the drug.
No. I wish that were possible. This cure is based on my DNA. It'll only work for me. To cure other people, we'd have to sample and decode the genome structure for each and every person to make them an antidote.
We don't have the time or resources for that.
That's why we were lucky to have mine on file already.
Controller scratch. This is the only one that's messed up. There it is.
That should do it.
Don't see why I needed to grab it. I could have just, you know.
This needs to be injected directly into the vein to work.
I don't imagine it'll be much fun.
There we go. Colors returning to my face.
It'll work, Alfred. Feel better already.
So, what are we going to do now?
First things first, I need to know what Vicky, Lady Arkham, has been up to while I've been away. Search for all children of Arkham recent activity. The press is reporting that Vicky Vale is missing.
Yes, and obviously the police have yet to find a body.
That woman. Trying to get the scoop on you, pretending to care. She betrayed you.
I wish things turned out different.
Maybe I could have gotten through to her.
You always try your best, Bruce. She had her own agenda from the start.
She was playing me the entire time, breaking me down. She wanted me in Arkham. She wanted me to feel what my father had done to all those people.
I was in there for like 3 seconds.
There were bigger plans than me, Alfred.
I did some pretty questionable things and promised things that I probably shouldn't have promised. And somebody died.
That's true.
But I got out.
Dangerous than ever.
Plus, I was on the crazy drugs, so it's fine.
I met someone in Arkham who gave me a tip on how to find her.
A tip? Do you really think you can trust someone in Arkham Asylum?
Yeah, he's John Doe.
Recent time there, of course.
Well, trustworthy or not, it's the best lead we have. He told me that if I want to know what she's planning, then I should visit her parents' house.
If the Vales still live in Gotham, they should be easy enough to locate.
Got it.
They're in Gotham Heights.
Bruce.
Yeah.
If you do find Miss Vale, please be careful.
I'll try, Alfred. I'll bloody well try. But that's going to do it for part 3. Or part 4. I don't know what part this is. This game's amazing.